All right, welcome to Movies with Bob. We're going to be watching WALL-E by Pixar today. Pretty excited about this. I've heard about this movie a ton, never saw it. One of the Pixar movies I missed. I think it's about like an apocalypse world with a robot. I have no idea what the hell this is about, so looking forward to it. Jesus. A wasteland. It's like New York City today. Holy shit. The world is a landfill now? Oh man, that guy, Fred Willard. He passed away just recently, I think. Within the last couple of years. All my favorite comics have died recently. Bob Saget, Norm Macdonald. It's ridiculous. Oh, that's an old WALL-E robot. Setting of this movie is awesome. Just the horrific picture of how the world could look like and whenever this is supposed to be. 2 years from now,
too much garbage in your
it
face?
Seems.
Because at B&L, space is the final frontier!
So what happened now? Everybody's just hanging out on the ship that's left alive and not going outside? Or is everybody dead? It's got more space than most people today in the apartments. The original iPod? Ah, poor robot. I thought he was gonna run over that fucking bug. Please don't run over the bug. Alright. It's ridiculous how much personality Pixar can get into this a robot. I was just gonna sleep on a Twinkie. Alright, I'm in. I'm already hooked. I wanna know what the hell happened to humanity. We've all been there, brother. What, is he getting a tan? No, he's charging himself. It actually happened. Alright, he's a cockroach, so he's fine. Jesus. They teased that like 5 times. So what does he do? Just go through piles of garbage every day and... What else? How else could you do, I guess? Wow. Oh, something's actually alive in there. In the fridge. Bro, what the hell is going on? Oh shit. Oh. Brilliant, brilliant disguise. Nailed it. A new version of the robot? A love interest. How old is this movie? It looks like it was beautifully animated for. It's gotta be at least a decade old. I gotta look it up. Little windshield wipers. WALL-E is in love. There's like no dialogue in this movie, and just besides Fred Willard, and I'm captivated. Jesus. So what the hell happened to humanity? I'm sure I'll figure it out eventually. Someone dropped the robot off. That bug is gonna die and it's gonna ruin me. Yep. Goddamn. Well, he's still alive, right? He's a cockroach. Yeah, there we go. He's just gonna be following her around. Yep. Smooth. Oh, man. What the hell is he going for there? A tribute to her? Now's your chance, WALL-E. Ah, never mind. A little excessive.
Oh,
Classified.
Whoopsies. She's gotta do it in 2 seconds. This is wildly charming. She's gotta go too fast. Do it, Wally! Nah, it's too early. In the movie, he's gonna pull away. Uh-oh. Oh shit. Oh, so it's preserving Eva. The life, and now he has to try to wake her up.
Eva!
I feel so bad for this freaking robot. Oh, he's coming back. Get on the ship! Somehow. With the bug. The bug needs to come on the ship. Alright, alright. Mission Impossible shit right now. Don't look down, buddy. Holy shit. Don't look down. The moon. Oh, there's a mall coming soon on the moon. It's the one thing the movie's gotten wrong so far. Malls are going out of business on Earth. So. It wouldn't be a mall on the moon. Maybe an Amazon warehouse. The Axiom. So this is where the people are, right? This is where Fred Willard's advertisement was at the beginning of the movie. Come aboard the Axiom, you don't have to walk. This is gonna be fascinating. So the only way he's gonna be able to tell is because of the plant icon. And there's probably, what, 1,000 of Evas? Eves on the ship? And whatever the fuck these guys are. It's like a highway. Jesus. Is everybody gonna be huge?
Nah, we did that yep. Yesterday. I don't wanna
just riding around. Jeez. We're not that far off from this.
Hey, take the cup.
Uh-oh. He can't get himself up, right? Nope. This is kinda creepy, though. Close this is. Obviously, we're not all living in a spaceship, but going to a resort or like a cruise ship and sitting on your phone or sitting with the screen in front of your face, the equivalent is like that. Now, people do that all the time. I go on a cruise ship and just sit on my phone or go on a vacation and just be on my phone. It's just nuts. In a trance.
Voice authorization required.
To find Earth.
Wow, just really been living in a bubble. So where the hell did the plant go? Is someone trying to prevent them from going back to Earth? Some evil robot? He's with all the defective robots now. Yeah, if he loses her now, she doesn't have the green light, how the hell is he gonna find her again? Oh man, he thinks she's being tortured. Oh boy.
Caution. Rogue robot.
Oh shit. Caution. Oh, the wrong time, buddy. Brutal security system. It was a rogue robot.
20 seconds to self-destruct.
Is he actually gonna do it as a jetpack now? Uh-oh. There he comes, the fire extinguisher, right? Oh, I thought she was gonna go into a trance again.
Wally! That's it! Hey, Wally! Hey, it's your buddy John! Hey!
Oh, wow, human connection there. The crack squad of security robots here.
The Lido deck
that axiom
is now closing.
The not Lido to par.
is not.
No splashing, no diving. No
splashing. Eva? Eva? Oh, she's seeing what he did for her while she was, like, knocked out.
Ooh.
Touching. Towels on his head, so get a little misty-eyed over freaking robots. It's the power of Pixar. So there's got to that. Who's? It can't just be a rogue cleaning robot, right? It's got to be something trying to prevent them going back from Earth. Besides one robot.
Otto, he found the plant. Fire up the holo detector.
Not necessary, Captain.
Oh, so it's Otto.
You know what? Rather than try and fix this problem, it'll just be easier for everyone to remain in space.
Easier?
Mr. President.
I think, sir. Huh?
Time to go.
Okay, I'm giving...
On the axiom, you will survive.
I don't want to survive! I want to live!
Must follow my directive.
Duh!
Fuck off, Otto. I love how they get fatter in the pictures. Giant version of the Wallys? Yep, that's terrible irony. That's cleaning. Oh, he has his spare parts in it.
Earth!
Rogue robots.
That's right, the plant. Oh, you want it? Come and get it, Blinky.
No.
Ah!
Brilliant. Oh, damn. Ridiculous. Just... Oh, man. Here we go. You gotta stand up.
Otto, you are relieved of duty.
Plant origin verified.
Ah, damn.
Course set for Earth.
Now he's gonna chase it. Gonna rebuild him. Oh shit. He doesn't remember. You bastard. Oh, it's all coming back. All right, that was Wall-E from Pixar. That was an awesome movie. I can't believe I haven't seen that before. That was great. I'm going to be watching Up next, so subscribe if you haven't, and we'll see you next time. Thanks for watching.